I'm here to in Migori just to visit the people, the sick people generally, but in particular those ones who have bullet wounds, who have incurred these wounds during these skirmishes that have come around in the last week. Bullets are meant not to kill innocent people, but they are meant to protect their lives. And especially when it goes to the issue of the young people, like the ones I've seen here, many of them are in their teenagers and they are below 40. And this is the age that we call productive age. And when we see them just being killed at random, it sheds a very bad light, a very bad image on our livelihood here. And we want to regret and condemn the what this act that has been incurred on these young people by the security. And we say God forbid it should not be repeated again, because life is God who gives that life, and life is God, only God who can take it away.